by telling you a little bit about myself. I've been in ministry now for 32 years. I've worked at a diocesan level as a parish youth minister, and I love working with the young church. Been doing it a long time. That is my job and my ministry. My vocation is I'm a dad and a husband. My vocation is to my wife, who my call is to love her more every day and to help her get to heaven. And spent the last hour in front of the Blessed Sacrament. Said, I don't know why your name kept coming up, but it did. And so I have to ask you, would you be interested in adopting a child? I have to tell you something, there were no words in that moment. I couldn't speak, I was so stunned. And a few short months later, we got a call from our attorney and said, you are the proud parents of a baby girl. Joplin, Missouri, to pick up my baby, and I remember the nurse coming around the corner with our child, Kelsey, and handing her to my wife and saying, this is your baby. And all I could do again was cry. Because you see, I had been so angry with God. How could God do this to me? I didn't understand. And in that moment, all I could think and all I could see was this little girl that I fell instantly in love with, 100%. I could have maybe had 12 kids, but God knew better, because my life would not be the same without Kelsey Renee Perry. How many of you have ever struggled with prayer? Anybody else? Well, I want to introduce you to somebody in a video that struggled with prayer. And I think she knows what she's talking about. Watch this.
Silence of the heart. And we listen. And then we speak to God from the fullness of our heart. First we listen. God speaks. And then we speak and God listens. And that connection is prayer, is oneness with God. Fruit of prayer. Is deeply of faith. And the fruit of faith is love. And the fruit of love is service. And the fruit of service is peace. That's why we need to pray to have a clean heart. And if we have a clean heart, we can see God. And when we see God, naturally we begin to love one another. That means we see and we look. And then we give our hands to serve and our hearts to love. And that's the beginning of holiness.
You know, in my life, I saw God work in such a powerful way. When I was 17 years old, I had run away from home. I was in a dark place.
On this mountain, looking out, see the future now. I'm higher than the clouds, I'm higher than the clouds.
Why are you screaming at me?
And my jacket?
I got your stuff.
And my jacket?
I'm dropping stuff. Oh, can't see anything. Whoa, what is going on? Focus. There we go. Yeah, video. Yeah.
Okay. First vlogging.
Yes,
hey guys,
I'm a vlogger.
Chris,
hey, what's up, you guys? Shane Dawson.
I want to vlog for you.
And today okay. We are Youth Day. It's going to be so much fun.
So today we are at Youth Day.
Yep.
Yeah. We're
yeah.
vlogging for Chris.
Cool vlog, Regina.
I hope this is on YouTube because I want to be YouTube famous.
Of course it's going to be on YouTube. But nobody watches my videos, so.
Well, you never tell
too
anybody.
Bad.
You never told us who your channel was.
Oh, just click the link right here. You should see a popping up anywhere. I'm just kidding. I don't have those types of edits. Just click at the bottom of the description.
Just click
my face. It's so crowded. It's a Disney store. Oh my god. Go, go, go.
There's so many of us. I didn't realize how much there was of us.
No, I don't.
One,
you gotta start off.
Two, three.
We love Jesus. Yes, we do. We love Jesus. How about you? We love Jesus. Yes, we do. We love Jesus. How about you? We love Jesus. Yes, we do. We love Jesus. How about you? Get wrecked! Get wrecked! How are you guys feeling?
Not bad. How you doing?
I'm tired.
Me too.
Me too.
Are you a vlogger now?
Yes.
Are you a vlogger?
Yeah. I know, huh?
To the YouTube channel?
Actually, yes, I do.
What's it called?
I would have to write it down.
How do you not know it?
No, I know it. I just would have to write it down.
Is there a complicated name?
It's weird.
I just said that.
So how are you guys today? Fine then. Walk away. How are you guys today?
Pretty lit.
I mean,
is this going on YouTube?
Yeah, I guess.
Yes, it is.
Hi guys, I'm here stealing Chris's
vlog
again. Welcome back to my vlog. Today we're at Youth Day 2017 in Anaheim, California. And Chris is kind of weird. Chris is kind of
awesome.
Can I vlog for you? Here, can I vlog for you? I'll vlog for you. So, we're gonna take you on an adventure to meet people. Hi guys, you guys ahead of Chris's vlog?
Vlog for life.
Chris's vlog. Okay, Chris.
But you know, it's fine. I can live with it.
Wait, you're vlogging for Chris?
Yeah, I saw his vlog, they hacked it.
You hacked it?
Yeah, I hacked his vlog.
Hashtag hacked.
I better be in it, I'm gonna be YouTube famous, duh. I'm joking.
I mean, things are hurt, you're gonna be like, way more popular.
I know, right?
There's a scratch on it.
Thank you. Where'd
you look?
Yeah. I wasn't.
I'm not doing that.
Oh, yeah.
Don't say.
I was so
proud of that. What is
that?
Oh.
Ooh.
Ooh. Damn.
Hey.
Where's yours?
World Star. Get on my video!
I know, I'm trying to
like. Ay, so pretty. Ay, mira.
Hey, no water!
Oh,
No, you're safe.
It's because Anthony wants to get here at 6:05.
I'm down with that.
Dude, if I got here at 6:05, I'd be hanging at Disneyland.
I'm sitting
right here
in the front.
Cool guys only?
Just anywhere that's not in the back.
Anywhere that's not in the back? Did you have a bad experience in the back?
Yep. People would not let me sleep. What snack did you bring to tell the world?
A cutie.
Let me see.
Isn't she cute?